by putting the two of you in a match against me and Randy Orton later tonight.
Cannot stay. I'm reaching out wide, trying to catch myself before I fall. Let me freeze time
before his desire to return to his normal activities. It would be detrimental to his long-term health if he returned to his use.
So there you have it. Seth Rollins will be unable to compete at the Money in the Bank ladder match pay-per-view.